Welcome everybody to the LBI show. We're presenting EZW tonight. So let's get started with The Soldier.
The following contest is a no disqualifications match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Doom Brigade from the Caribbean, The Soldier.
Oh, I am ready for this.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, this is EZW, what used to be Raw and SmackDown. Now we have one show of EZW, then another show of NEW, and another show of the LBI show. So we have already passed the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view of the LBI show.
And approaching the ring, representing the Luchadors from parts unknown, Joe.
Here in EZW, The Soldier versus Joe Black. Nuestra primera lucha de la noche en EZW. Joe Black contra El Soldado. Vamos a ver qué va a pasar esta noche aquí en EZW. Contraataca Joe Black.
Oh
my.
A momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes. Narrowly avoids the attack there. Oh, Jesus. And he lands in a heap. Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot.
Yep, Edward the Soldier with momentum. And now look at Joe Black, backbreaker.
Backbreaker right there. You hear how his leg connected? Oh! We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Strong suplex by the Soldier.
This is a no disqualification match. And he does it one more time.
Oh.
Oh, kick to the midsection. The Soldier answers back. He was able to reverse that. Once again, this is a no disqualification match. Chairs, tables, the ropes, everything is legal in this contest. And the Soldier blocks it.
Don Príncipe Celestial viene por ahí. No sé a quién va a atacar.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. He's looking to put his opponent away.
Oh my
no
goodness.
Disqualification match.
No.
Again.
Afuera. Destrucción total de parte de Príncipe Celestial.
Three. And again, the mind games are played. Four. Oh. motion.
Príncipe Celestial attacks the soldier and leaves. The soldier's not happy.
What's he gonna do here? And can he counter? Is he gonna tap out? Is he gonna submit to the Boston Crab?
Oh, that's a very
perfect. And he gets to the ropes. Oh, a reversal. Oh, good lord. Look at the fire in his eyes. Look at those eyes.
Even though the soldier was attacked, he ended up winning this match. That says a lot.
Here is your winner, representing the Doom Brigade, the Soldier.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
I guess the soldier has a rivalry against Príncipe Celestial or something like that. Parece que el soldado tiene un rival contra Príncipe Celestial que atacó al soldado durante su lucha. And now we are 2 weeks away for the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view for EZW.